How do you handle success or accomplishments?
Hey, Abbi, have you ever thought about how you handle success or accomplishments?
Not really. I usually just celebrate for a bit and move on. What about you?
I tend to downplay it or brush it off. I don't like to make a big deal out of it.
That's interesting. Why is that?
I don't want to seem arrogant or boastful. Plus, I feel like there's always more to achieve and I don't want to get complacent.
I see what you mean. But it's also important to acknowledge and appreciate your accomplishments, right?
Absolutely. It's all about finding the right balance.